haven't been dabbing all that much today. I did two dabs today. One was a really big dab. The other one was a normal dab, like 0.05. The other one was like a 0.1. Or Monster or whatever you drink, or sometimes people just drink water with lemon in the morning, or just water, get going, you know. I got my coffee. Taking a break from energy drinks. I think they're harmful, more harmful than this. I don't think anyone's ever died from smoking pot overdose. For sure, I don't think so. And I'm pretty sure people have died from drinking Monster. So if you're drinking Monster, just like put some ice with it. Stay hydrated. Two servings in each can, so all the sugars is doubled, all the carbohydrates, all the caffeine, all the ingredients are doubled on the back, because you're drinking the whole can. You're just drinking half the can, and you can just read the ingredients for that. Bet you didn't know that. Twice the amount of caffeine you need in one serving, which is half a can. Probably four times. Okay. Yes, this coffee is probably hard on my kidneys, but it's easier on me than Monster, believe it or not. This is ice, milk, and coffee. It's not just black coffee. So it's really watered down. I'm feeling good though with this weed and this coffee. I'm feeling really good. I'm gonna give up caffeine and tobacco. I'm gonna give up all forms of caffeine, even in soda. But I'm not going to do it all at once. I'm going to taper off of it. I'm tapering off the Monster with coffee. I'm going to taper off the coffee with the soda. I taper off the soda with the juice. I taper off the juice with Gatorade. I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm probably going to taper off coffee, though, on the Gatorade or something. I don't know. Have a Gatorade in the morning. $5 a pre-roll for a Chiesel. Again, that's Big Buddha.
couple.